This is the hill that everybody that Jeep puts over on. Cut over to the driver just around it.
Well, yes.
Hey. Oh, second girl.
Ain't too bad.
Nah. What gear was he in?
What gear was he in? Dog.
Yes, I gotta go in there.
Second gear and walk,
huh?
Second gear?
That was easy.
How was the traction?
If you get around,
all you do is get stuck at just get the same speed I was going. Just a little momentum, and that's it.
I think I'll go in first gear and keep the revs a little higher.
Yeah, but the thing is, when you're first, it just digs in, so if you get stuck, the torque's so high, it'll dig you down.
I already have to
there you go.
I have a slice in my sidewall already.
Oh, really?
Ross, if you get into trouble, just push in the clutch and let it come back down slow.
Yeah. Right. But hit the brakes, because there's a tree back here.
You can't carry any speed when you hit the bottom.
Yeah, all right.
It's clear for takeoff.
Watch out.
More gas.
Yeah, there's no way
slow,
I'm trying that.
Slow.
Whoa.
Slow down.
I thought it was on the brakes all the way.
Ross, what gear are you in?
Second.
Nope,
yeah.
You're locked in A-track?
Take A-track off.
Why?
Because you want the
wheel to spin
the grip.
It was off, and it doesn't look that.
I hope you've everything in your arsenal.
Got it! So you bogged down because you were in second there at the top.
Yeah.
I think first gear is the normal gear. What do you use?
Probably a good spot if it comes back down.
Sound of that.
Not good. We're in!